Suspect that's all of them.
These were coal raiders. Infamous for
eating wolves. Atreus and I rescued ours from such an encampment.
That was kind of you.
The coal raiders have been a blight on this land. The way they've abused its creatures. Perhaps we should do something about them.
Perhaps.
Up to you, brother. If the Norns know the future, no doubt they'll expect us to show up a bit late.
Thank you.
Death had cured me of my appetite. But damn if I can't stop thinking about the smell of deer stew. Awakened a fair few culinary cravings, then. Black pudding, haggis and neeps. Oh.
Porridge and honey.
What about you, brother? Any pre-Fimble winter foods you're aching for?
Olives.
The hell's an olive? Your story of Hrimthor. You said if he built Asgard's wall in time, he was promised an audience with you.
Yes. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the Mason wants.
The wolves lead us here.
This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled. This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
I just hope the Norns are somewhere indoors, and warm.